Hello everyone, what's up? I am Chandrabotics and welcome to my channel Chandrabotics. Today I shall tell you how can we make a model of single acting telescopic cylinder. To make this project, I am using different sizes of injection syringes. Let's start. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Also, please subscribe my channel Chandrabotics for more videos like this and stay tuned. Bye bye.